Think fast. The time that it takes you to respond to a particular situation is called reaction time. How quickly you are able to react to a given situation will determine how suitable you are for some careers. Medical professionals are often called upon to make quick decisions. For example, a sudden change in a patient's condition or an unexpected crisis in the operating room. With a life hanging in the balance, they may have to make a snap decision and act on it immediately. Rushing to rescue a swimmer in trouble at the first cry for help is the moment that all lifeguards train for. A safe transportation system depends on split-second decisions. How long it takes a bus driver to react to a stopped vehicle can make the difference between a near miss and a collision. Airline pilots may avert danger by taking swift action to stabilize a plane against turbulence or wind shear. While in the tower, air traffic controllers make instant adjustments to flight plans to guide planes safely through the increasingly crowded skies. Technology alone is no guarantee that a photo will turn out well. Whether art or news, dramatic images are captured when the photographer seizes the moment and the shot. It's a given that athletes need lightning-fast reflexes. How long it takes to react to a play could be what puts the game in the win or the loss column. Science has identified factors that can affect reaction time, so in careers where it's crucial, attention is paid to your lifestyle habits. Random drug screenings and breathalyzer tests are standard in fields such as aviation, nuclear energy, and public safety, along with regular hearing and vision tests. Whether you're a first responder in an emergency or the hand on the control that prevents an industrial accident, the ability to react with speed and efficiency can save money, time, and lives.